Hey everyone, it's Nidhi here. Today I'm going to do another review for the Saad Wonder Power Fizz Stain Remover. So I'm going to use this on a cleaning cloth, which you can see here. So this was an old towel that I use. So it's basically white and brown. And here, as you can see in the middle, it's become off-white and brown. So I'm going to try and use our Saad Wonder Power Fizz Stain Remover to see if it can bring back my whiteness. So, also I wanted to tell you, before I started using this one, the Saad Wonder Power Fizz, I have been using Saad Wonder Power Stain Remover, the powder one, and this does work pretty well on whites. And let's see how well the Power Fizz works. Okay, I'm just gonna spray it now. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna let it sit for 5 minutes, actually maybe more, 5 to 8 minutes, and then let's see how it works. I'm gonna wash it and then I'm gonna show you how this looks now. See you later. Pausing the video now. Hey friends, I'm back. So I've kept this about 7 minutes and then I washed it, hand washed it with warm water and detergent. And as you can see, my towel is still wet though. But as you can see, there is a difference in the creamy white color that was there. It has become less creamy, but it's not sparkling white yet. And this is my sparkling white on the sides. But I think there has been an improvement. And if I do it one more time, it should work. So this is, just consider this as the part one for this towel review. And I'm gonna be back after I wash this for the second time. So for a clear view, I'll show you this was the brown, the creamy patch. And this is the white. So there is a little bit of difference, but there has been a huge improvement here. So stay tuned for the next review. Thanks, this was for Saad Wonder Power Fizz Stain Remover. Thanks guys, bye.